damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, and analyze whatever he injected me with! Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpions made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse.
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Ah, Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you, why would you let me destroy myself?
I can help you. I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you, why would you let me destroy myself?
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind.
You mean the neural web you helped create?
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind.
You mean the neural web you helped create? The hard truth is, you did this to me.
There's the Eclipta. Permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations. Synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, Brain.
How you feeling, Spider? Raw panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking all these interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just the fevered screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk, little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
I don't even want to know what toys would make of those. Antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, Brain.
How are you feeling, Spider? Raw panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the least interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just the fevered screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk for the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
Need that atropine. I have to get into the station. Atropine's right there.
Don't worry.
It's you. Atropine's gone. Oh, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. You help me.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. But you... those chains.
I'm sorry. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. Poison isn't in you. You are the poison! Everyone you touch suffers!
Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you! You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it!
Stop deluding yourself! You never help anyone. The poison isn't in. You are the poison! Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you!
Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you! You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up! Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you!
Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you! You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me! I can help you!
so you can treat me like all the rest. Containing me, suffocating me. No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab. To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will!
Supported me by selling my ideas to Norman, by sabotaging my greatest works. Don't think I didn't see. Don't think I didn't know.
Please, Doc. Please.
I had such...
There it is. The atropine. Need to mix up the antidote. It looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Deal with us!
I'm nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, man, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab. I'm nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, man, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. Trying to kill me. Chief Pete Parker.
made it.
Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote. Finally. The real lab. No more hallucinations.
Just like Osborn, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is your fault. I knew you were laughing at me. All of you, behind my back. You begged me.
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still. I'll show you.
Give me an opening. I need to try to nail him when he... Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on! One down!
You're a loser! All you'll ever be is a loser!
Can't let him get to me! An attitude. Another one down.
Ever notice Mary Jane does a lot better when you're not around? Think about that.
I think I'd rather fight the real Scorpion than my subconscious. One more.
Jeff Davis died because of you. You destroyed that whole family.
I am having a literal guilt trip. Hope that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened.
Doc kept pushing ahead with the neural interface. Is the worst kind of science. Dangerous and untested. Doc never should have turned this on. He remapped the spatial sensor to work as a targeting system. Doc turned the arms into weapons without me even noticing.
Head's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol. Question at you. When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew is still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Move it!
An island vacation. Rikers Island. Guys are worse than telemarketers.
I'm with you.
Sad part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me. Okay. I need. Get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast. Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
Get what?
My permanent record isn't looking too great right now.